Morning to all our viewers and welcome to this Limited Overs International. The ground is looking pretty spectacular today and there's a big crowd, so we should be in for a great day's cricket. Now let's go down to the pitch where the captains are in the middle and about to toss the coin. Got a close look at the pitch earlier, Tony. How did it look?
Thanks, David, and good morning, everyone. This is a good competitive wicket with a little bit for both the batsmen and the bowlers. This could be a good contest.
Who do you think will be the winners in this match, Tony?
I'm really looking forward to this one. The teams are both of the highest quality and should provide some excellent entertainment throughout this match. They're both aggressive in their play and will be going all out for a win, although who will get that win is very difficult.
Mix up here. Bit of a nervous swing at it there. No run scored. That's out. Yet again, the batsman fails to follow the ball, and he's out. Let's have a look at that again. I'm sure the new batsman will be looking just to play himself in. 2 runs conceded in the over.
Well held by the fielder, that took a long time to come down.
Let's have a look at that from another angle. Absolute concentration required now from the new man in. Sent him back. No run taken off that ball. Impressive bowling there. Out for naught. That really was a piece of a delivery. This was how his innings ended.